Hey, assalamu alaikum. Hello, everybody. How are you doing today? Hope just everybody is doing great. I miss you so much, guys. Yeah. Let's start our cases. This patient is 68 years old, and this is a really interesting case. This patient has been through a surgery maybe years ago, and he had surgery basically, and that surgery took out two-thirds of his left lung, okay. And also this patient has in her right lung four arteries that does not work, or they are blocked, or and also she has a pituitary gland problems. All right, and this is from her history. But today she came with fever, hypotension, and cough. Yes, and in her history also there is a peptic ulcer. Yeah, and what else? Headache, dizziness. So the doctors gave her paracetamol and sodium chloride. And the person who was with this patient tried to have a shortcut, not coming to the hospital. So this person went to the pharmacy and took Lasix, but the Lasix didn't work. The Lasix did not or couldn't take the temperature down into the normal range. So this the patient's friend is smart. He went to the pharmacy again and he said, I want a stronger drug. I want Augmotin. The pharmacy said, no, we cannot give you this drug unless you have prescription. So that's why this patient came to the hospital. Otherwise, maybe he will just take his friend's drug and that's all. She's wrong. Yes, and here we have other thing or other case. This patient is 73 years old and he has also four arteries blocked in the heart. Okay, and we have here another patient. He is 72 years old and he has urinary retention, and his company was trying to have x-ray or MRI for her or CT scan for his abdomen to see what's the problem. He is thinking that maybe there is something wrong with the prostate. He's not sure. Yeah, that's his friend. Okay, but in the hospital they just gave her gave him temporarily the urine catheter, yeah, to take the urine out, and after that they will start the procedures. And we have here another patient. This patient is 21 years old, secular, and the nurse said we will give her sodium chloride first, then morphine. And I've been talking to this patient, what are the daily drugs do you take? She said I take folic acid, but she's not regular on this folic acid. And I ask, I asked her, how often does this pain comes to you, which is the bone pain?